Bear. The seal?
Yeah.
I am local.
Oh, you know where he is then?
Probably on the wave screen.
Yeah.
Yeah. But never seen it from this vantage point, so I am excited. I just saw a big shoal of porpoise heading out as well.
Oh, blimey. Porpoise or mackerel or dolphin?
Porpoise, I think. The way they were moving, porpoise, I think. Also, I heard one of the ferries mention porpoise, so I think it was.
Yeah.
I'm no expert, I wouldn't have known.
We've got resident porpoise every day of the year just off ahead.
Yeah, yeah. But they were actually heading out.
That's unusual.
Yeah.
That's unusual.
Yeah. My take on that was, best thing they could do, get out of Torbay.
Good dog.
Well, porpoises as well. The big trouble with porpoises, all you see is a little bit. You don't see anything else.
The way they were moving, it did seem more like porpoise than dolphin, you know?
Good dog, good boy. Good dog, good boy.
You're a well-behaved soul, aren't you?
We haven't even been on a bus yet, so he's doing all right.
Yeah, he's doing all right.
Good boy, good dog.
He's grown nervous of the loud bangs. You know, like when they had the yacht racing, they let the cannon off. He's got really funny about that, so I do have to be a bit careful now. He didn't used to be, but he's got really bad with it now.
He's fine, he seems a happy soul. That's it.
Good boy. Good dog. Good boy.
He's happy.
seal. It's a seal.
Yeah, totally unfazed, aren't I? Totally unfazed.
Yeah. As long as I don't get too close, Jimmy's fine.
Boat hook, I'll have all those crab lines out.
I did have a boat hook till Sunday, and the guy I got running this for me on Sunday dropped it in over there.
Oh no!
I've ordered a new one. Right, this is just a stop just in case anybody wants to go across.
Oh, this isn't our stop. We're heading off over there, yeah. Does make a change, very enjoyable. Are you getting some trade now?
A little bit, it's good days and bad days.
I should be smiling as I'm in, really enjoying it. Encourage people on. Just wait, Mary. Just wait, mate. Good boy, good job. Good boy. For low tide, is it?
No. I did have a go with a magnet yesterday for it. But
yeah.
No joy.
It's probably aluminium, isn't it?
No, it's wood pole with a galvanised steel.
Oh, right.
Old school.
Oh, Christ. Avoid him, avoid him.
Well, yeah.
You don't want any shouting. He doesn't like me very much. I'll warn you that now.
You don't like anybody.
Well, yeah. On the plus side, he generally ignores me now, so that was a bonus.
You don't like anybody.
to look over. You can have a look. Go on. Good boy. Good dog. Good boy. We're on a boat, mate. We're on a boat. Good boy. Good dog.
Quite enjoyed that. That was a thoroughly pleasurable £2, that was, for Christ's sake, £2. I'm gonna do that again if we ever come down here again. Right, let's find somewhere shaded, close pair. Some things just don't change, do they? We've been down here for months and moron over there is happily parked over the parking ticket. What can you say, eh? Yeah, we're sitting here for a bit rubbing shoulders with murderers and cowards. I'm not enjoying it, mate. Not one little flipping bit. Looks like our favourite sitting place on the other side has been sold and they're dismantling it. Anyway, yeah, we're sitting here for a bit. Hating it. Just wait there. Just wait there. Just wait, mate. Done. Let's get the hell out of here.